The song Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny Yellow Polka Dot Bikini was very popular, and it highlighted the fear that a lot of women have about wearing a bathing suit in public. Now, it's very hard to find flattering bathing suits for older women, so I want to spend some time today talking about where you can go to look for great bathing suits and how to overcome your fear and gain more confidence about your body as you get a little older. My name is Margaret Manning. I'm with 60 and Me, and I want to thank you so much for being here. Now, this topic of being sensitive about your body is very interesting. I think as we get a little older, we are even more sensitive about our body image. We're kind of hard on ourselves, and we don't really need to be. There are lots of places that we want to go where we want to wear a bathing suit. There's spas that we love to go to, the beach, of course, and a lot of women now are going on cruises, and there's just plenty of opportunity to wear a beautiful bathing suit. You know, we need styles that work for us, and we need styles that we can enhance the parts of our body that we love, and you know, just maybe you know, compensate for those areas that we feel a little insecure about. And trust me, half the time no one else notices. It's really funny. And this also isn't just for older women, although this is going to be the topic of our conversation. I was at the beach a few months ago, and there was this little boy. He must have been 5 years old, and he wanted to get out of his jeans into his bathing suit. Or he was just so nervous, and he kept saying to his mom, like, everyone's looking. He was right beside me on the beach. And it was like, no one is watching. It's really okay. You don't have to worry that much. But if you do want to cover up a little unwanted weight, or you want a style that is more flattering for your body shape, well, this is a challenge for older women. Now, let me just first of all say to you that it all starts with having a positive image of your body. And we've got a great a deck of cards. It's actually called Aging Beautifully, which is all about aging beautifully in your mindset as much as in your reality. It's called Aging Beautifully, and it's a deck of beautiful cards that are meant to sort of inspire you and encourage you to feel good about who you are as an older woman. And I love this card. It's just simply love your body. You know, it changes. We all change. But this is the secret. It's to start with this love of your body. And on the back is a little paragraph about to inspire you to feel good about that. Now, how do you cover up these little unwanted bits and pieces and still, you know, feel good about yourself? Well, there are some great websites now that you can check out. There's one called Swimsuits for All. I don't know whether you've found this one, but it's got a really cool fit your figure guide. So you can put in, you know, your measurements and kind of what your body shape is, and then it will actually give you recommendations based on that. So if you're a little heavy on the top, it gives you a way to sort of accentuate the bottom and vice versa. And they have this, a lot of products with this thing called Power Mesh, which is kind of holds you all together. So there's a lot of technology that's going to our advantage, and a lot of places that are recognizing now that women aren't always the same size on the top and the bottom. So you can buy bathing suits in, you know, the top half in one size and the bottom in another. But this site, Swimsuits for All, I found was really, really good. So you can shop by shape and size. And it's very, very helpful. And a lot of the new websites on bathing suits now have a plus size section. So if you have got a little extra weight, that doesn't have to stop you from getting a really pretty bathing suit. So it's okay. It's okay to be quirky and unconventional. You know, you can wear a t-shirt on the top and then a bikini bottom or just a normal bathing suit bottom. You can wear a tank top with a built-in bra if you feel a little insecure. Or swimming shorts. Wear a t-shirt and swimming shorts. Doesn't have to be an itsy bitsy teeny weeny bikini. So you be quirky, be unconventional. You know, you don't have to wear matching. You can wear these black bottoms if you can get like a nice boxer short, that if you're a little sensitive about your thighs, and you wear a nice floral top. And then you can wear put a skirt on and wear the bathing suit top with a skirt. Now, I actually have two bathing suits to my name. I have one which is a full is a one piece. And I'll show it to you because it's actually kind of a nice style for a woman that's not, I'm not a size 8. Let me show you from the top. It's got like a crossover at the top. And then it has this ruching, I think it's called, at the waist, which is really, really nice. It sort of holds in your tummy. It reminds you to just stand up straight. So, and this is, I mean, you can get beautiful colors. I love this purple. And just make it part of your fashion statement, you know, who you are. And then I've got another bathing suit, which is a two-piece that I wear, you know, if I'm like out sunbathing or I want to get a bit more skin exposed and overcome my fear. It's just the top is very straightforward. Again, it's got a halter top. So it goes around by the back of my neck and gives my shoulders some space to get the sun. And then the bottoms are really cool. Where are they? The bottoms are like a boxer short. So they come up to your waist. So you can wear something more for swimming. And then that's more for kind of just decorative, just for fun. And I think that's the secret, is to feel relaxed about it. Another thing is, there are some places where you can, you know, find vintage bathing suits that are just so beautiful for an older body. They tend to cover up more on the top and have a longer leg. And there's a couple of sites. There's one called, in the article, actually, I'm going to put a link below. It's got all these seven different most flattering styles for women who are a little older. And there's a Couture women's one-piece vintage swimsuit in 20 colors. This is I think it's on Amazon, and the details are in the article. But you can get this bathing suit. It's a beautiful vintage style, 20 different colors and patterns. You really are just spoilt for choice. It's amazing. There's another one, the Angarella Vintage Halter Swimsuit, which is, again, one that's a halter, shows your shoulders, but it's got good cover on the top and bottom. It's a one piece. And that's really pretty too, Angarella. And then Coco Ship does a retro 50s. And this is really cool. And it's black and pink and blue floral. It's beautiful. And again, it's a high waist bikini, so it comes right up to your waist line. So if you've got a little bit of tummy, excess tummy that you're sensitive about and no one else is, you can wear something like that. But it's really good. The main thing is to shop for a style that suits your body shape. And if you've got a little bit extra weight on the bottom, go for a larger size. You know, if it's just a bit loose, you'll feel more comfortable and it won't keep riding up. You know, you can just be comfortable on the beach or at the spa or on the cruise. And so, you know, shop for your body shape realistically. And everybody looks at suits and thinks, oh, that's so gorgeous. It would look great on a, you know, person who's size 8 or 10. So buy something that's going to fit you. And the thing is to divert the eye to the areas that you want to show. As I've said before, you don't have to be insecure about it, but you know, you may just feel like, yeah, I've got pretty good shoulders or chest, and I think I'll wear a little bit less on the top, and draw the eye to the places that you feel comfortable with. And, you know, just be comfortable. Look beyond the bathing suit too, in terms of the traditional bathing suit. You've got the things like the tankini, which is a tank top, like almost a t-shirt with a bikini bottom. So if you're comfortable with your bottom being, your thighs are okay, or you feel comfortable with your body there, just wear your tankini. Your top is covered with a bikini bottom. Or you can wear a shortini, which is the shorts, just like a swimsuit short with a tankini top. So you're covered. But it's really, you know, your choice. And you don't have to, you know, to buy what anybody else is buying. Buy what you like and what you feel good in. You could also wear a swimsuit that's like a swim dress. I actually love these. I had one for a while and I don't know where it went, but it's a swimming suit with a skirt attached to it. And it comes down over your bottom and your thighs, and it's, you know, very relaxed and comfortable. And then you can, of course, wear a sarong or wrap something around the bottom and still have a beautiful top that you can wear. And that I've seen some really gorgeous ones. Again, vintage style seems to be a very popular style for older women's bathing suits. I think they look great. So accept your beautiful curves. I mean, this is the most important thing, is to, you know, to love your body and feel that you can wear whatever you like and be comfortable. But find the places, like I've described it, you know, swimsuits, what's it called? Swimsuits for All, or go onto Amazon and look for vintage bathing suits. You'll find lots and lots and lots of choices. Most important thing, as I've said before, is enjoy yourself, enjoy your body, and go out there and swim. Go to the beach, go to the spa. And we've got several other articles on 60andMe about choosing a bathing suit, lots of suggestions about different alternatives, how to be a little more quirky and unconventional. And just enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself in these summer months. It's a great way to make friends, get out into the cruise, and just don't be afraid to enjoy all the wonderful facilities that they've got on board. It's really important. And that itsy witsy, teeny weeny, yellow polka dot bikini doesn't have to frighten you anymore. You know, honestly, I think if there's one thing that we can do as we get a little older is feel free. Free from stereotypes and free to do what we want. And, you know, it doesn't really matter what anybody else thinks. It's what you think. So enjoy your bathing suits. Enjoy the summer. If you're still in the summer months or whenever you're going on your cruise in the winter, just enjoy yourself and be bold and be brave and take good care. Bye for now.